Thank you so much, everyone. Boom ba boom ba. Boom ba boom ba. Boom boom. So what I'm about to do is completely off the wall and completely random. So I actually didn't know how to beatbox, let alone I didn't know what beatboxing was until about 5 years ago. And so I saw it, actually my first time experiencing beatboxing was when I saw an acapella group for the first time. And if for all of you that don't know, acapella just basically means without instruments and just all voices. So of course you need, you know, the soloist and the backing vocals and the bass and then the, you know, the rhythm section or the vocal percussion or beatboxing. So that's when I saw it, and when I first saw it, I thought it was so weird and so peculiar and extraordinary. And so I just, you know, being the med student personality that I am, I was like, I have to learn how to do it, and I have to learn how to do it really well. So I went home and I went on YouTube and I practiced and practiced, and now here I am, 5 years later. Okay, so woo! Here we go. Woo! From Patina Miller, who's one of my greatest idols, and it's kind of a serious song, okay, not really a serious song, and it's about being that one unique person in a whole sea of normal, and I have to dedicate it to my friend Jennifer Goldberg, and it's called Random Black Girl. Like the other girls in the show, I'm something of a sort though. And I start to think that I'm different, and I suspect I know how come my complexion stands out and my voice does as well. 'Cause in case you haven't noticed, I'm black as hell. Of every new musical, it's the random black girl singing this song. Every show must have an ensemble, without it things wouldn't be right. And every crowd needs at least one person who doesn't happen to be white. Well, that girl is usually me. Feels like I'm just feeling a quota. Anytime I ever have lines that you're flirting, no sir. When it comes to the plot, I can no significant role. I'm just a random black girl singing the song. So I conduct with my hands and I scrunch up my eyes. And then I open my mouth unbelievably wide. And when I let the song, when it's time to let go, I'll give him a dose of my forget. He said, don't ever think you'll ever be cast as Ebony or Cassette. Well, I guess things always could be worse when it comes to my Broadway station. At least I'm not cursed enough to have been born Asian. Thinking to yourself,